Andres Gombi dan Andrea Yuda Saputra boleh ke depan juga. Ali Bakir is going to be up here also. And we have Lester Prosper. Mr. Prosper, would you have to be up here? And also Devin Von Ostrom. We have Coach Jonas Rehart, Coach Johan, and also David Sillison. Coach Dave, all right, a round of applause for our guest this afternoon. Boleh tepuk tangan yang meriah. We got a coach dan juga pemain perwakilan dari Team Legacy, and also you can be right here. I'll be sending up, coach. Okay, it's not your first time joining All Star. You've been also one of the favorite coach. How would you respond to that to the people of Indonesia who've been picking you as the favorite coach?
Oh man, a lot of humility. I appreciate everybody who goes out there and votes. I mean, this is a big deal for me just based upon people showing love and appreciation to me. There could be so many other coaches in the situation. There's so many good coaches in this league that are well deserving. So I don't take it for granted, and I appreciate everybody that supports me. I'm just happy to be a part of it, see these guys have fun, let the fans enjoy these guys doing what they do.
Last night game, congratulations. Okay, coach. All-Star game, you're going to be leading the team future. Gimana nih untuk dapat kabar untuk memegang alih team future, coach? Preparation gimana, coach?
Honestly, I didn't expect that I can
get picked.
Yeah. selected to be the head coach of the
future coach. Yeah.
Tidak pernah terlintas dalam pikiran saya karena menurut saya masih banyak pelatih-pelatih di luar sana yang lebih bagus, lebih jago lah daripada saya. So terima kasih buat IBL ya udah kasih saya kesempatan, dan terima kasih juga buat fans yang sudah kasih kepercayaan kepada saya untuk bisa jadi pelatih untuk yang futures ya.
Future.
Okay, terima kasih. I think it's
pretty cool. This is my first time doing an All-Star event. Well, I did it my second time, but my first time actually being part of a squad, a team. So I think it's pretty cool to set up here. Pretty amazing. A lot of people can show out and support, and you can see that the culture of basketball is going here in Indonesia. So I'm very happy and very proud to be part of it.
Okay, thank you very much, Mr. Prosper. Next, we're going to go with Yuda Gimani. Welcome back to the All-Star game. How does it feel to be selected in the All-Star? Gimani?
Pasti bersyukur. Terima kasih buat semua IBL fans yang udah yang support, yang dukung, vote saya sebagai main All-Star di tahun ini. Dan ya, yang kata Mas Steve bilang ya, kita bakalan ngeluarin tunjukkan yang menarik lah.
Future lawan Legacy, kira-kira bisa menang gak menurut Anda lawan Legacy? The old school versus the new school?
Bisa lah.
Bisa. Oke, now we're gonna go to Abraham. Abraham, dia katanya the Future bisa mengalahkan, karena kan tahun lalu Future menang nih. Will Team Legacy beat Future this year? Gimana nih?
Tahun lalu kan ada saya.
Oh iya. Right. Now you're Team Legacy ini. Mewakili Team Legacy, okay. Yeah,
it's so good to be back. Setelah tahun lalu nggak main di All Star, nggak main di IBL, dan tahun ini juga bisa balik lagi main di IBL dan bisa masuk ke All Star, dan ya, ya saya berharap bisa bantu Team Legacy buat balance Team Future dan bisa kasih hiburan yang menarik buat penonton semua.
Ada special preparation nggak untuk All Star tahun ini atau just to have fun?
Kita mau jaga Yuda biar gak mulut.
Alright, next we're gonna go to Devin. Devin, you're also one of the favorite players to be joining the All-Star game. How does it feel, Devin?
I'm very grateful. Very happy to be here. Get to meet some of the other guys from the other teams. Very appreciative of the support throughout the year so far. They've been very welcoming. I love the passion in this league. And I really hope it grows us something special.
Okay, thank you very much, Devin. Lanjut kita ke last one, Bagir. Bagir, how does it feel to be joining the All-Star team this year? Any preparation to be team legacy?
It feels amazing ya, bisa dipilih lagi buat main di All-Star game. And I can't wait to play with my ex-teammate last year.
Okay.
And defeat the legacy team. And for the preparation, it's just to have fun and enjoy the game of basketball.
How does it feel being coached by Coach Alham this year, the future?
You've seen him in the league, so yeah. I can't wait to see him in the All-Star game.
Alright, thank you very much. Boleh tepuk tangannya untuk para tamu kita untuk siang hari ini. Coach Dave, who are you going to pick?
Since he's right next to me, I'll say Devin. There you go.
Who is it? David. Okay, Devin's going to be your first. So that means for Coach Aha, we'll pick... We'll have Lester automatically. Okay, next we have the four players. Okay, so Prosper, you'll be with future team, which Coach Aha. Congratulations joining the team. Okay, now we're gonna have the four players. Coach Aha, boleh pilih.
Lester, I can pick that.
KJ. Okay, but that's your team. Yeah. All right, Coach Aha with KJ. Next, Coach Dave, who you got?
Brandon.
Who you have?
Brandon Fraser.
Brandon, okay. Brandon Fraser, okay. Alright, next. You, Coach?
I get it, Joe.
Okay, alright, so that'll be a lead. And then, you, Coach? Jared Shaw. Jared Shaw, Coach Aha, and next?
I will take Jordan Adams.
Jordan Adams from Dewa United. All right.
Solano.
Solano. All right. Yeah. All right. And you got?
I will take Stone Jr.
Stone Jr. Is it?
Yeah.
I think. Sudah semuanya ya? Ada satu lagi?
Udah.
One more? Alright, you go. Come on man, go ahead. You're in the long end. Two tall players. Name the one ketiga. We're gonna count to three. This will be the treasure reveal for the IBL Tokopedia All-Star 2024. Let one, two, three, go! Reveal, how's it gonna look like? There you go! Break the button, Maria. This is gonna be the All-Star jersey. Baik, terima kasih. You guys can come back to your seat.
Mungkin teman-teman baru melihat Red Bull datang untuk main dia.
Pandu.
Kita pertama
siapa yang rebound nih?
Pandu.
Ada Pandu. Ada Pandu. Kerja keras main kerja Rodi rebound nih.
Habis slam dunk, rebound.
I was surprised by his next second pick, but
quick reaction of the draft result.
Yeah. I mean, the draft result, I think I was a little surprised, but at the end of the day, all these players are good players. I'm very happy with my team. I don't have any problem. I think we're small, so now I got to come up with a plan to maybe press, run and gun a little bit more, trap them a little bit. They got all the size and the height. They got two people almost 7 feet, so they got the size, but we're gonna still use our advantage. I think we got the smarts. I think we got the skill, and I'm happy with our picks.
Hold on, press in an All-Star game?
Hey, man, we might have to create something new, a new trend. Maybe the NBA will pick up on it. So we'll try something new. We're going to try stuff just to have fun, excite the fans. But I'm happy with the people that we have, and I think we can definitely put up the points.
That second pick, huh?
Yeah, the second. You know, hey, credit to Coach. Maybe he's got a plan to play 90s basketball and play inside. So maybe that's his idea, but at the end of the day, I'm happy with my picks, and we're going to put up enough points.
So Pandu going to get all the rebounds.
There you go, man. Pandu's already got experience against these guys, guarding these guys, so we'll be okay. We'll throw some defenses out there at them. We'll throw some. They got to guard us too, though. They got to guard us.
You might need to play in the celebrity game, man.
Hey, man, you know, let me get out there and play for a couple minutes, shoot a couple threes, try to cross some people over. I wouldn't mind that.
Coaching Bram and Reza again.
Yeah, man. You know, it's good. Like I was just telling Bram, I said, we might not get these opportunities too long, so I appreciate it, and I always got respect for both of those guys, and it'll be fun. It'll be fun to see them again and get to coach them.
And how happy are you always, you know, being involved with the All-Star game?
Yeah, man, it's a big deal. I mean, I said it before, like, this is a humbling experience. I got nothing but respect for the other coaches in the league, but I appreciate the fans voting for me. I don't take it for granted, and, you know, I always enjoy to be a part of this, so I respect the fans, and I'm happy that they appreciate my work.
Get some rest.
And yeah, man.
Get a win tomorrow, right?
Get some rest, get a win.
Tomorrow against
And continue to try to put on for Indonesia.
Yeah, against Malaysia. Better get
win. Yeah. We're going to do it, man. We're going to do it.
Thank you. All right, man.
Thank you.
Sama lah kayak tahun kemarin.
Sama kayak tahun kemarin.
Sama aja, tinggal lihat kita gimana aja bisa mempertahankan apa enggak.
Kalau melihat tim yang future sekarang, lebih mudah ngeliatnya juga?
Bagus sih menurut aku, tim Peter sekarang juga nggak kalah seru sama yang tahun lalu. Sekarang juga ada beberapa pemain yang bagus juga. Ya oke, juga ntar kan ada pemain asing sama Hintis juga.
Itu gimana nanti ngeliatin bakal nyaku sama pemain asing?
Ya harus ngatu lah, karena kan kalau sekarang kita harus entertain, harus kasih hiburan ke penonton.
Oke, ada kayak kalimat buat dukung tim future di All-Star
ini? Buat semua yang nonton, dukung tim future biar kita bisa menang lagi, biar kita kalahin legacy lagi, dan yang pasti ya terus sampai kita putar di lapangan All-Star.
Ya tetap bertanya, main sama Solano gimana nih? Excited gak nih?
Pasti lah, excited banget lah. On another problem, pengen belajar dari dia lah, banyak lah. Tahu gimana orangnya.
Ada satu teammate lah yang paling excited lah ya, untuk cobain main bareng lah ya.
Sama Uncle Prosper lah pasti. Uncle Prosper.
Kenapa tuh pengen main sama Uncle Prosper?
Gak apa-apa, dia kan, ya gue liat dia di IBL, he playing good, really good. Jadi pengen tahu aja gimana sekarang.
Enak lah ya, timnya tinggi-tinggi semua ya.
Yo, iya. Ya tembak-tembak aja bodo amat.
Have fun, Yud.
Thank you.
Boat ride.
You know what I'm saying? Les, what do you think about the team, man? You got KJ, you got Jared. It's all big, bro.
They got me.
They got you, yeah.
You know what I'm saying? We always got a chance, but you got me. You know what I mean? Then you got Gelvis. Gelvis is the main ball handler. I'm very happy about that, to tell you the truth. So, you know what I mean? I'm not worried about it. We're good. You know what I'm saying? It's going to be Gelvis versus Van Ostrom. And also Brandon, you know what I mean? That two battle right there is gonna be crazy. You know what I mean? Who else they got again?
They got Goose, and they got Goose, Brandon, and Jordan.
Jordan. Yeah, it's gonna be me battling against Jordan. You know what I mean?
They got you got KJ, you got Jared, and who else you got?
I got KJ.
KJ, yeah.
KJ good too. So it's gonna, you know, they're gonna have to battle us. Mm-hmm. You know. It's a bunch of beasts on my team. KJ's a beast, I'm a beast, you know, but there's some good snipers too, so it's pretty crazy.
Dunk contest, man. How excited are you to be in the dunk contest, man?
Man, I'm real excited. I'm just trying to bring the good energy and, you know, all the attention to the IBL. You know, hopefully I don't disappoint. We're gonna have a good time.
Have you been researching about what dunk you want to do?
Man, you know, I've been kind of thinking about it. My teammates been helping me think about stuff, so we'll see.
Have you been in dunk contest before?
Yeah, I have.
Did you win it?
Yes. I only lost a dunk contest one time in Israel. And my teammate Eric Griffin beat me. I still got a bone to pick with him about that.
Is there anything that you want to do like you haven't done before?
I don't know. You know, I really just kind of go with the flow. However, like the crowd is reacting or how my body feels, we'll just see.
Can we get Steve to help you out?
Maybe. But say, I know he's going to be there. Him and Kim and everybody else. So we're going to think of something.
There we go. Okay, man. Good luck.
All right. Thank you, bro.
Duck Dubai.
David Dubai. Masuk ke
tim Dubai. Bawah siapa kendang ya?
Tim Dubai.
Masih bagus.
Iya. Oke.
Ikutan slam dunk kontes juga?
Iya, slam dunk kontes.
Slam dunk kontes juga.
Iya.
Menang tadi udah.
Kalau buat yang seru, lah. harus biar seru adalah harus pisah nih sama teman satu timnya.
Oke. Okay.
Jadi gue mengambil Altov.
Altov masuk di coach Ogi, tim Ogi ya.
Oh, iya kan.
Altov kenapa masih begitu mau ke tim gue aja?
Berikutnya.
Oh, berikutnya.
Iya.
Pemain terakhir gue nih.
Iya.
Ini jauh-jauh.
Oke.
Okay. Dari USA.
Siapa tuh?
Stephen Orlando Magic.
Iya. Orlando Magic, Orlando. Yes. Stephen Orlando. Oke. Okay. Okay.
Oke.
Okay. Tapi sesuai dengan harapan gua, emang gua mau ngambil Esalapian karena gua pengen satu keriting.
Ya.
Yeah. Atau satu lagi Gondrong.
Gondrong. Oke. Okay. Ini The Malks ya.
Iya.
Jadi itu timnya untuk kalian. Oke. Okay.
Yeah.
Inilah tim Augie dan tim Celos, boleh tepuk tangan yang meriah untuk kedua tim Celebrity. Oke. Okay.
Sedap. Video nggak? Gimana nih?
Dua, tiga. Sip,
mau berapa poin MJ? Targetnya berapa poin nih?
All the points.
All the points.
Ntar kita kasih bola ke dia lah.
Abi Kobe. 40 shots a game. I'm interviewing the interviewer. Rocky, how you feel about the All-Stars?
I'm good, man. Very excited. You know? Wanna watch you? You know, shoot some threes.
Oh yeah, that's for sure. Oh,
I don't want to. I don't want to see any air ball though.
Oh no. I hope that's not gonna happen. I promise you.
It's gonna be fun though. It's gonna be fun.
Jadi semua orang yang ditekunin, lu maunya sebenarnya mau fokus kemana?
Oh iya, boxing lah.
Oh boxing.
Iya. Kalau misalkan mau basket, masa gue mau ngalahin IBL? Gak mungkin, Pak.
Gak mungkin.
IBL singkatan apa? Indonesia Beyond League itu.
Bisa sabi.
Apa itu sambung?
Satu kata buat nanti tim lawan lu.
Tim lawan gue? Berdoalah kepada Tuhan. Karena jika kalian minta pertolongan kepada manusia, kalian tidak akan mendapatkan. Wah, apa sih gue anjing? Udah ya.
Makasih.
Aduh, kenapa main di All Star sih? Ampun.
Lu main, lu gila lah.
Lu mesti main.
Gak dia aja.
Bang, ya kita bilang.
Pak udah mau duet botak terkuat di dunia.
Harusnya.
Lebih kuatan siapa kira-kira ya?
Lu lah
kayaknya. Lu main tinju soalnya, gua kan enggak.
Oh enggak, gua kan tinju begitu-begitu doang. Sisanya mah kita ngatur di belakang. Di belakang panggung.
Tapi gimana nih, kemarin dari gua paling suka pas ngeliat lu bikin konten di Old Trafford. Itu lucu banget sih.
Old Trafford apa Abu Dhabi?
Itu Abu Dhabi, Old Trafford. Yang lu ke MU.
Oh ke MU, iya.
Persija. Yang pakai baju Persija, itu ngakak banget sih. Itu idenya dari mana ya?
Kepikiran aja sih. Jadi emang gua kan setiap ke negara-negara gitu, gua bawa jersey kan. Jersey yang selalu gue bawa, jersey Persija. Walaupun kalah mulu ya, musim ini hampir degradasi. Aduh, saya no comment lah. Jadi ya gue sekalian aja gue ngonten gitu. Biasanya gue lari kan, jadi jersey gue pakai lari. Sebelum gue pakai lari, gue pakai ngonten.
Semoga di IPL bikin ngonten kayak gitu loh.
Oh iya, siap. Dewa United nih ya?
Oh iya, sikat lah.
Dewa United
tuh, langsung mau jadi BA nih ya.
Waduh, mau dong kalau duit saya mau.
Semua mau kok itu.
Semua mau ya?
Iya lah. Jadi ini lo terakhir main basket kapan?
SMA ya. Parah sih, tapi
latihan dulu kan sebelum hari Sabtu.
Itu dia, kayaknya gak perlu latihan udah menang sih.
Hai sadap, gue cuma mau lihat lu 3 point sih.
Oh gitu,
kira-kira
pasti bisa, gue shooter gue.
Kan udah ketemu Kairi.
Oh itu dia.
Lagi liat Kairi dari deket gitu, wawancara lu. Gemeter gak?
Gue pas Kairi, lumayan sih. Apalagi kan kalau pas lagi wawancara di NBA itu seruduk-serudukan ya. Ya gue teriak aja lah, karena gue tahu suara gue kenceng kan.
Hari ini tadi MJ berarti, lu pilih MJ ya?
Iya.
Pilih MJ sama lu pilih David Nuban, berarti lu punya shooter, punya dunker. Jago lu, udah cocok jadi GM.
Iya, gua gimana ya, begini-begini gua sangat strategik.
Pinter lu.
Iyalah, harus ada begitu, jadi nanti biar ada yang ngepoin lah. Takutnya ga ada yang ngepoin.
Kan elu.
Oh iya gua juga shooter.
Gimana shooter. Sih, iya. Lu sama MJ gua mau liat 3 pointnya lebih banyak siapa ntar?
Banyak dia lah. Iya. Tapi dulu Clay Thompson aja sama gua.
Tuh, dengerin tuh.
Jagoan dia.
Bro, sukses bro ya.
Sukses.
Thank you bro. Thank you so much man.
Bye. Mantap.